So guys, today actually I brought this Cathaholic. Today I brought it this for review, guys. As I felt that this is better than the artificial one. This is the real chicken and all those things from Cathaholic, and this is even costlier than normal treats. Okay, so you can see the price is 199. That's 100 rupees for 30 grams, guys. So you can see, but this contains preservative flavors and glycerin. Okay, so guys, I thought that I will buy a natural, what we say, treat for the cat, but nope, this ones which look natural are the most artificial, because the chicken or the tuna must have should have rotten right now, or else should have turned into a thick, what we say, crispy layer. But no, nothing. This is just looking guys fresh, but this is not the real treat which you want to give to your cat. Instead, you can go to your fi okay, Sheru. Yeah, I will give you this, as I have brought it for 200 rupees. But yeah, I will give this in very less quantity, and instead you go in your normal, what you say, fish market. The dry fish, you can buy it and give it to him. He will like it, or else there are few brands, okay, very few, like 1 in 100, so which actually give you the real treat in without preservative or without glycerin, without a starch. Oh, this is only chicken dipped in starch, guys. So that's bad for your cat. They have written many things, good for healthy skin and skin coat. No, guys, this is just a gimmick. So guys, you can see Sheru has already gone mad for this, and this are flakes of dry fish. Okay guys, so this is what I brought from the fish market, and these are the dry flakes. So you people will be knowing this is bombil. Okay, so okay, Sheru, yeah, he goes for the bag. He cannot eat the single piece. So guys, don't worry about the sharp teeth of the fish, or else the what we say, you can bring small fishes. I also brought dry prawns once, so he also ate that. Like, this is a simple fin of the fish, and these are the waste from the things which you don't eat while cooking the fish, dry fish. So guys, go for what is best for your cat.